It is so sloppily written and so ambiguously written that it would threaten and maybe even invalidate literally dozens of other already existing Ohio laws and regulations that we use to keep our population healthy and safe.
Division A of the Healthcare Freedom Amendment, but Division B and C also offer